I strongly felt God calling me to donate my kidney. And when I was facing doubt from other people, are you sure this is what you should be doing? Why are you doing this? I had a family member berate me because she's like, you have three small children. What are you doing? Like, you're being really selfish. If something happens to you, you're taking away their mother. And trying to get the point across, like, no, I'm going to be okay, because God wouldn't call me to do this.
It's hard to count it all joy, distracted by the noise, just trying to make sense of all your promises. Sometimes I gotta stop, remember that you're God, and I am not.
Here in KTSY, the one song that has been really important to me has been Thy Will by Hillary Scott. Just hearing those words, to me, it was a no-brainer. I can be the hands and feet of Jesus and can save somebody else's life.
Thy will be done.
So I had surgery on Thursday. I was released Friday, and my recipient is actually a believer. And that was really great that I could share, because she asked, why do you want to donate your kidney? And I'm like, because God is calling me to do it. She knew exactly what I meant. So it was really amazing that I got to share that with her.